Group stage action continues here at the World Hockey Championship here on EA Sports. What's happening, everybody? I'm James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro. Great night for action. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. And this one is officially underway with the puck drop. Poked away in the defensive end. Grabbed along the board by Schimmick. From the right side, moves it up ahead. Sends the pass over. Stop lane! Goaltender covers it up and we'll get a reset here. We're still in the early stages of this period. We're still scoreless. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Schneider's got it in the offensive end. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Has won the faceoff deep in their own end. Receives the pass. Austria's got the puck along the wall. Czech Republic moving it into the offensive end. Oh, what a save in front. Here's a chance. Oh, that stops him again.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Schimmick. Here's a shot.
He missed it.
Team Czech Republic's got a jump in their step tonight as they strike early.
Well, that's going to help as well, James. Now you've got the lead. The guys feel good about themselves. And they can attack with the comfort of a one goal lead.
In this period, Czech Republic's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Team Austria's got the puck against the boards. Great reach with the puck check. It says it's just out of reach. And play continues here. Now that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Team Austria's on the attack. Gets the full use of his stick. And that's stolen in the offensive zone. And they send it right back to him. Team Czech Republic's got the puck in the defensive end. And he slides it.
Change up, change up.
Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Poked away at center ice. Back to the blue line. Puck away.
into the offensive zone. Sends it across. Oh, and whiffs on it. Schneider's got the puck in his own zone. Takes the pass.
Go for it.
Oh, what a save by the goaltender.
Terrific play to get in all alone. The move and the shot look good to me. That's a really good chance that just by an inch or so hits the post and stays out. Here we go, Brannigan. Let's get another replay at this. Oh, that's a good save. The goalie is in good position to turn away a really good scoring chance.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Czech Republic's got a 2-0 lead. Takes the feed. Team Czech Republic's got it now. Wing. Takes it to the net. Comes up with a monster save in front.
Swap-ups love making the glove save, whether it's a great save or a rather run-of-the-mill one. They love to show you that they've caught
lines, come on.
Line change.
Piranha's got it across the line. Look out. Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Team Austria's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Takes a shot. Makes the glove stop. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I don't complain.
Raffles leadership is often by example, not so much with some great speech in the locker room. They need action now. They've got to get back in this game, and the captain's going to have to lead them to it.
Czech Republic's got it in their own zone. Team Czech Republic's got it across the line. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Krejci's stick handling in his own zone. Through center along the wing.
Good positioning, James. He gets up tight to the shooter and snuffs that one.
Here's a chance, and he makes the save.
James up, come on.
Really hard these days to make sure when they stop the puck, it doesn't stay in front of them. If they can't stop it and catch it, they won't be puck in the corner.
All sorts of pandemonium in front of the net, and it finally comes to an end with the whistle.
That's an exhausted group of players out there. Man, they're just hoping for a stoppage somewhere, as they've been running around under pressure in their zone, and they're going to be able to get back to the bench with all the damage done now.
And he regains control of the puck.
This has been four straight goals for them. They have not taken their foot off the gas at all. This is a perfectly timed shot. As soon as the goalie drops into the butterfly, this puck is delivered right over his catching glove into the top of the net.
More than half the frame has been played here. Czech Republic's now up by 4. Puck is dropped, play resumes. Takes the feed. Šimek's got him in the defensive lane. He was knocked in there.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
And he slides it quickly to Slavorna. Team Czech Republic's looking to break out. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Takes the feed at the back end. Here's a blast. And a great save. And pass here.
Now the puck sails down to the far end of the ice. They'll go back to the defensive zone and try it again. It's almost good to get a second look at this. You don't get many slap shots anymore because the game moves too fast. But to be able to walk into one, tee it up, and let it fly, you hope for a better result than this. The goalie just turns it aside like it's yesterday's business.
Lays out the clock. Now can he get up? Oh. Inside the offensive zone.
No.
Right in the slot. And that's turned aside. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. Looks like a trip. And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call. And he's off to the box for two for tripping.
Not much of an argument there. A stick between the player's feet.
Austria's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
Move to the middle. He scores on the power play.
Taking advantage of the extra man. Move the puck well and get on the board. Work for the power play here. They take advantage of having the extra man by winning the faceoff, holding possession, and then the puck ends up in the net. That's great work.
Past the midway mark of the frame, Austria's got to try to find a way to get some offense going. Still trailing by three goals. And that's poked away by Roddick. Great feed from the left side.
Directions pretty significantly here as it bounces off the defender and goes in.
He picked up an assist because of his tape-to-tape superstar ability, guys. He can make those firm and accurate passes, and he helped the team get that scoring chance.
That's center ice now. He grabs the puck. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Can't get it to go. Here we go, looking past the weather.
Great move down the ice, James. You don't give up on the play and keep the puck out of your zone. Really nice job.
Great use of the stick here at center ice. Oh, getting a little cheeky there. Here we go.
James, I was really good at this. Not the fight part. I mean the first part, where someone else comes in and fights for you.
Oh, down to the ice he goes.
That's the end of that spirited bout. Oh, he was looking for it there. I think he's just frustrated. It's been a long night, and he was looking for a dance partner.
Did they find his tooth? I don't know if they did, but nevertheless, both teams lining up for the faceoff. Austria's won the draw in the neutral zone. And that play's broken up.
Team Czech Republic's really stomping all over these guys. A lot of it is that when they don't have the puck, they get it back so fast.
Czech Republic's got it in their own zone. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Looking dangerous as they move along the boards. Here's a pass! Nothing! Austria's got possession of the puck. Working the puck deep inside the road.
Decision here with
the play started to break down in front of him. The shooter knows right away, James, that this isn't a very good shot. It's a good scoring chance that's not executed well, and for the rest of your shift, you're skating around thinking I could have done better with that.
Team Austria's got it in the defensive zone. Austria's got it against the boards. Handles the puck.
Hold on.
The goaltender. Team Czech Republic's got a hold of the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And that's the puck in. Czech Republic's gained possession along the boards. That's not going to fool him. Team Austria's got the puck in the defensive end. Settles things down and gets control of it once again.
Brannigan, one more time. Let's roll that. This becomes a dead end in a hurry. Watch how he lays the shoulder. Right there. That's a big hit.
In the final moments of this period, Czech Republic's got a 5-1 lead. They've been on cruise control all night. Austria's won the draw. They're going to work. His reflexes on display tonight.
That's a good save. He had to struggle to find the puck. It's a forest of bodies in front of him.
Taken along the wall by Zahorna. Sends a pass over. Here's a shot. Nothing doing. Takes the feed at the point. What a stop as he puts up the fire. 35 seconds to go with this. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Team Czech Republic's got a hold. The end of the first period of play, and man, what a one-sided affair we've seen thus far.
It's time to support those around us with a monthly food drop.
We are about ready to get underway here for the second period.
Stop beats the shooter.
Along the half wall with the puck. And that's blocked. Team Austria's got the puck on the wall. Team Czech Republic's trying to make something happen on the offensive side. So close, but so far.
Easy to say from here that they've got to hit the net, but Lotz goes in with the puck. Can be bouncing, it can be spinning. The goalie's in position to try to make the perfect shot. Just misses the net.
It's a 2-on-1 rush. And that's just out of reach. That opportunity's rejected.
Really good save. Control the rebound. Get it into the corner where you can reestablish yourself.
Takes the feed from his own end. On the attack along the boards. And it goes off the face of the goaltender. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck. The game happens so fast, even though you've looked at the goaltender on video, you get this chance and you just release it. You have to hope your muscle memory is better than what just happened here for the shooter.
Takes the pass back to the point. That's on the stick. And they won't connect on that one. Slide away with the stick in the defensive zone. Czech Republic's got the puck here in the open ice. Looking for space inside the D zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Three center. Takes a shot. And he comes up with it. Oh, it's another save on the play.
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
And they cough it up in the neutral zone. From the neutral zone now. Team Czech Republic's ready to go on the attack. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Czech Republic's put on an excellent display of firepower, leading 5-1. And no luck on that pass attempt. One-timer! And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Into the offensive end now. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Let's get the official decision. Ray, it looks like tripping.
It's amazing how coaches get angry with a tripping penalty, but they don't seem to say much if it's a boarding penalty. It's still 2 minutes.
Two is two, yeah. One just seems lazier, though, isn't it?
Yeah, well, maybe I don't want to hit anybody. I'll take a tripping penalty.
Safety first. And they get the puck out. Andre's got the puck on the boards. All the officials were all over that trip.
Extra man.
To Schneider, and he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out of the ice. There's the whistle, and let's hear what the official's explanation on this one is. Tripping the call on the play.
I don't necessarily think he's trying to trip him here, James, but he gets a stick into his feet, down he goes.
Centers glide into the face-off dot, and a huge 5-on-3 power play looms.
5-on-3 power plays for this length can be a real good thing. But he's the rock.
He scores! What are the special and special teams tonight?
Now the extra work they've done, the way that they move some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play.
Team Austria's back to center ice. What's the message here? Because there's still a long way to go.
I don't think anybody looks too far ahead. They just, you got one goal, try and get another. Try and get yourself within shouting distance.
Makes the save! Republic's got it in their own zone. Team Czech Republic's moving it off the ice. Moves right to the middle. And a stick in the lane inside the net. Team Austria is ready to go on the attack. Rips it. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket.
Hey, we get a look in the highlight here. That's a really nice blocker stop, but what a scoring chance. In good position, just beaten by the goalie.
Another face-off looming here on this power play. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And he makes the save on that play. What a stop!
Really good positioning as he makes the stop.
Ready for the draws. They will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. By the goaltender. Team Austria's got a hold of it against the wall. Right in front of the official's eyes, and the hand is in the air. We got a minor penalty coming up here
for
on
sure,
this one.
James, I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
Team Austria's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
5-on-3 can be a great advantage, but it will sometimes do so if the offensive players aren't very aggressive getting the puck to the net.
Takes it into the slot. That goes off a twig. Austria's got the puck. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Let's it go. Breed checked it by the blocker. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Here's the chance. Big save. Pushes it across to Schneider. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. And he blocks it up. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Team Czech Republic's got possession here in their own end. And that one's turned away. Team Czech Republic's got a hold of the puck now. Right in front. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Under all
stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Team Austria's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Power plays run hot and cold. If you've already got one in the game, which they do, go get another. Go get another. Be hungry.
Let's see. He's on it tonight. Answered the call there. Moves it to the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Schimmick. Austria's got possession of the puck. Baumgartner's got it along the wing. Gives them nothing in front. And a souvenir for one lucky fan will bring us to a face-off on the ice. Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a face-off? Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Schneider. Gets in front of it. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen.
As soon as the player winds up, the goaltender moves out, squares up, and makes the save on the slapper.
Here in the back half of this period, Team Czech Republic's got a 5-2 lead. What a block as he lays out in front of it.
Reaching out for the puck to get your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
Austria salivating with a 5-on-3 power play.
What a great opportunity with a two-man advantage here. Move the puck quickly, shoot it, make those defenders have to scramble.
Czech Republic's got it in their own zone. Austria stays possession along the board. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. He scores! Talk about capitalizing there.
They look like they were more aggressive, knowing that they were going to get a power play. You can take a chance. There's no risk of giving up anything against. They got out quick on that rush. Now they've got the extra man. And on the power play, they don't miss. The odd man rush goal is in the back of the net.
Puck is trapped, and we are back underway.
He's third of the game.
And that's got delayed by Hurley.
Clear the puck.
As the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. With possession along the wall. Austria's looking to break out of their own end. Lets the wrister fly. Scores!
The power play cashed in earlier. They do so again here. Really nice effort with the extra man.
Austria's back to center ice, and now it is just a deficit of one.
What a difference just the one goal makes in the way that you look at the game, what makes you think is possible. They only need one more to even this up.
Moves it to Baumgartner. Oh, and it stays out with the close save.
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Here he is on the backhand, and he denied that opportunity. Looks to make a play over to Baumgartner. Great heads up play with the stick by Schimmick. Quick shot. Scores! Don't call it a comeback, but it sure is! More than half the period has expired. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Grabs the puck at center. Nice pass. Great touch check on the reach. Keeps on the drive. And that's broken up. Team Czech Republic's got him in the offensive zone. Oh, there's going to be a regret in this one. That might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
inside the post. It's just a little wide in the target.
And there's the save. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Centers glide into the dot as the faceoff ready to resume play. Czech Republic's won the draw.
2 minutes for trimming.
Looking to set up offensively.
14 minutes, 48 seconds.
Cutting to the front of the net.
Now you get a chance to control the pace of the game. It's tough to do it in a tie game. Now you've got the lead. That's a good shot. He zips it by the goaltender, but he works himself into a clean area on the ice to shoot this from the high slot.
Team Czech Republic's defense translates into some offense, and they got the lead.
Well, when the game's tied, you can't start taking a bunch of unnecessary chances. They've got the lead now, and we'll see if they can extend it before the break.
Czech Republic's got the puck inside the defensive zone.
Assisted by number 51.
And the officials waving off what he's in here. In the late stages of this second period.
Hear a lot from their bench and everybody saying don't sit back. So they want to make sure they get into the intermission at least where they are. Save, James, just a piece, and I guess enough to keep it out of the net.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Czech Republic's got a hold of the puck. There's the whistle, icing the call.
Once you ice the puck, you got a few fatigued guys on the ice. This draw is important.
Shot! Oh, they threw it again!
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room. No, just a piece of that one, James. That's a good save. Really a difficult one, a sharp shot, but is turned away.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Battle along the boards. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Team Czech Republic's got it near the point. Drives to the crease. And not much on that one.
Take five.
Where's the puck? Team Austria's moving it into the offensive end.
Freeze it. Freeze it.
And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Baumgartner's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And he makes a save on that play. That is sweeping up the trash there. Good save.
Wheel, wheel.
He's got a stick. Anyway,
do you want the assurance of knowing you have a ticket to all the big games? Then
welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. There's been no shortage of firepower after the first 40 minutes, and we are underway here in the third. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Team Austria has been a step slower in this whole game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
Grabs it in his own end. Big hit along the boards.
Wow, did he finish him off there? Really nice hit along the wall.
Šimić moving the puck through his own zone. Krejci swooping in on the attack. Shot denied.
Cover it. Cover it.
Team Austria's got hold of the puck. Great reach with the stick in the neutral zone by Šimić. From the left side, moves it up ahead. Centering pass. Oh, what a missed chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's got everything right. Now he's got to get the puck on the tape.
Stays with it. With the stop. Looks like we got a delayed tripping penalty coming up here. And play finally comes to an end. Here's the officials. Simone's off to the bump. 2 minutes for tripping.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
They'll go back to work on their special teams.
Right from the way they break out of the zone and enter in, this power play looks like it's all on the same page tonight. Here's another chance.
And they clear that puck. Austria's got control of it now from their own end. Oh, textbook puck check to turn that over. Czech Republic's got the puck in the defensive end. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Looking to break out here on the power play.
I'd like to see him be a little bit more direct on the entry into the zone. They have a dot set up, and as a result, they don't really have a shot yet on this power play. Goalies work on this all the time. We get a look in the highlight how they angle the puck off the blocker away from the net.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. Austria's won the faceoff deep in their own end. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. And now he tries to get it across to Schneider. Receives the pass. Covers up for a whistle on the play. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Puck is dropped. He wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Nice speed from the right wing. Czech Republic on the
10-second
block.
Oh, he got it away quickly. The puck just doesn't get to the net.
Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Hurdle's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
Trying to get to the puck. He reaches his stick right into the guy's feet, and down he goes.
Simone's back out on the ice, and they will continue to play shorthanded here. partners. Got the puck, and here he comes.
Penalty shot so different than the shootout at the end of the game. This feels more urgent, and the goalie wins this 1-to-1 battle.
Baumgartner's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Puck battle along the boards. Czech Republic's got a hold of it along the wall. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Moves it quickly over to Schneider. And there's the save. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. Baumgartner's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Offense is on faceoff, and he wins the draw. And they can't finish that one.
No, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
And big stick left to force that turnover. And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play. Both teams readying here for the faceoff.
Hurdles up in the box.
And as both teams are now back at even strength, the power play goes 0-for on the opportunity.
There hasn't been enough of this lately, James, where they kill off the power play with no damage. They've been underwater for a little while.
From the left side. Goes right to the crease.
Green line.
Here's the chance to set up now. Takes the puck at the point. Astrid is looking to break out of their own end. Looking to make something happen along the board. Couldn't complete the pass. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Team Czech Republic's got it in their own zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. And that is broken up. Czech Republic's got possession here on the offensive zone. Stop, please.
Krejci's
hauled down. Penalty on the way. Extra attacker out to apply the pressure with the goaltender at the bench. Oh, something thought that was in, but that went off the side of the net. Here comes the official's call. Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy, sometimes they're just bad luck.
Czech Republic's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
First chance of the night for the power play. The guys are pretty excited to get out there and see if they can get on the board.
8 minutes, 40. Nice entry from the middle. Taken by Butler. Made the stop on that play. Moves the puck to the attacking area. And that bends off a stick. Through center along the wing. Austria's moving the puck through center ice. Sends the cross ice pass. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Baumgartner's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Czech Republic's won the draw and they take possession here in the open ice. Moves the puck along the half wall. Quick shot. Oh, and just gets a piece of it. Tries to tuck it in.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As if that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Czech Republic's in transition. Quick pass to the point. And that carries off a stick. Cuts to the front. Stopped by the goaltender. Poked away in the neutral zone. Czech Republic's got the puck on the board. gain possession inside the defensive zone. Takes the pass. Austrias regained possession of the puck. Team Austrias got it along the wall. Good defensive effort to push it away. Denies them in close. There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on.
That chance we had just a moment ago. The goalie reads the play well, makes a great save on a really good scoring chance.
The officials are in position and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Austria has won the draw and they'll go to work. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save. Poked away at center by Hurdle. Maintains possession. Takes control of the puck. Poked away by Hurdle. And makes the save. He
looks in control. And the rebound's 30 to 40 feet away.
Puts it on goal. With the stop. Quick feed to Hurdle. Here we go. On the rush here. And now it's broken up by a great defensive play. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Czech Republic's got it, and they're on the attack. Blocked in front. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. And that's knocked away in the defensive end. Pesimo gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Here's a chance on the attack. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Here's a shot. Stones him in front. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Great stop by the goaltender again. Back-to-back saves.
Team Austria's got it in the defensive zone.
James up, come on.
And it's knocked away.
This has been the real crazy part is both teams are in on it. It's no runaway. Somebody is going to score a couple of goals before the end of this.
Clear
and
it.
That's going to be the difference.
Line change, hurry! Swap up, swap up!
Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Rams control of it at the point. Czech Republic's got control of it now from their own end. Slides it across!
Well, we're looking at this highlight. The coach is sour that they gave up this man advantage break, but it's beautifully executed and it's in the net.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Myers lugging the puck. Republic's got the puck in their own end.
Hustle.
Trying to shake free.
The goaltender. Terrific play to get in all alone. The move and the shot look good to me. But the goalie is right on it. What a stop.
Krejci's won the draw. Team Czech Republic's got the puck now. Manages to hang on. Quick chance in front. And they can't convert the play. Gets the feed. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Gaining steam here on the attack.
Takes
the puck behind the net. Takes the feed. Denied by the goaltender. Moves it.
Pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of them.
Czech Republic's won the draw.
you know everybody's converging on you.
Some last second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Austria is one. Continues as they fall yet again.
You think it's got to change, James? I mean,
in theory,
it's the same story night after night.
We are far from done from this tournament for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll see you at the next game. Good night.